That bullet was meant for our boss.
Yeah, that bullet was meant
but
for Tom.
James had more bullets for all of us.
For the first time, we are hearing from workers at Port of the Islands Resort in Collier County who ran for cover as a former employee opened fire New Year's Eve. Another employee, Zach Ludwig, was murdered at the front desk. You see the father here. He has a 7-year-old daughter at home. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live at Port of the Islands tonight. And Ryan, other workers think the shooter, James Gamble, was after them too.
Kelly, absolutely. There were four people inside the Port of the Islands Resort on Sunday afternoon, New Year's Eve. A receptionist, two bartenders, and a local that was simply grabbing a drink. Three made it out alive, and we spoke to all three today. Take a listen to what they had to say about how this murder-suicide unfolded right here in this hotel. A father is dead and a community is reeling after employees at the Port of the Islands Resort in Collier County say an argument over employment turned into an execution.
Get the f*** out of here. Everybody get the f*** out of here.
Hello?
Get out of here.
911 calls from the afternoon of New Year's Eve show you the terror that staff inside the Port of the Islands Resort felt as they ran for their lives.
It was pretty terrible.
Emily Valdez was behind the bar, just a few feet away from the hotel's lobby, where Collier County deputies say former general manager James Gamble came in with a gun, ready to kill the owner.
I heard three loud shots, and in my head it's New Year's Eve, so I'm like, maybe it's, you know, the poppers or some kind of fireworks, but not inside the lobby, and I knew that it was a gun after like the third shot.
Deputies confirmed to NBC2 that Zach Ludwig was the man murdered in cold blood. But these employees don't believe he was the initial target.
That bullet was meant for our boss.
Yeah, that bullet was meant for Tom.
James had more bullets for all of us.
Ludwig was a father, a husband, an ex-Marine, and was just hired at the resort as a receptionist 3 weeks ago.
Just for the 5 weeks I knew him, like I knew his personality traits where he was very respectful, very sweet, you know. Just one of the kindest people I've ever met.
We asked both employees who narrowly escaped death what they would say to Gamble if he had not ended it all before he could be arrested.
If I were to talk to James, I would just tell him, you know, you are, sorry, excuse my language, but a piece of and
I mean, he deserves everything.
You deserve
right
everything. To be honest, I think that him killing himself was too easy of a death for him.
He was a coward for that.
Right. It was too easy of a punishment for him.
The lobby of the Port of the Islands Resort is still covered in police tape, and the resort is still considered closed. CCSO is calling this an active investigation. I'm reporting live and local tonight in Port of the Islands. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.